Hey, how's it going? I've got another little tidbit, something I picked up. A friend of mine got this recipe from his doctor. No, it's not something you eat or drink. It's a ice pack. It was out of the freezer. As you can see, it's almost a jell. Works great. It's colder even than regular, like, ice and water or a bag of ice. I mean, it's actually colder, or it seems to be. Works great because it molds directly to, in my case, a foot or ankle. Not sure what your problems are. But you add, from what I'm told, one part of rubbing alcohol to three parts water. You mix it up in a bag. This is double bag, just leaking purposes. A good bag that you can, you know, trust, not a cheap brand. And it's a 1-to-3 ratio. One alcohol, three water. You shake it all up in a bag so it's well mixed, and put it in the freezer. Just as simple as that. Yeah, see if I can show you this here. It doesn't get solid. It does not freeze solid. It's, you know, it's just amazing. This stuff works great. My buddy Jeff told me about that. He learned that from his, I think it was a doctor or physical therapist. I'm not sure where he got it. But that's it. 1-to-3, rubbing alcohol and water. Try it out.